I really want to say that Lita's are going to win. Lita's are definitely going to win. Because Nick is going to be the next Britney Spears. Well, no, he's not going to go to rehab. But he's going to have no hair on his head after this. Don't worry, he's gonna lose. We're gonna lose. See, you guys are like little short. You're like a yay high, right? You're like yay high. Yeah, you're not even big enough to fit in the screen, right? But you guys are gonna lose because you're really short and you have Nick for a leader. Really short, yeah. You guys are really, really, really short. And you guys are like, don't mess with, look at this muscle right here. Look at that. 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 You see how big it is? And then you guys are like this. See, this is you guys. It's you guys, well, it might be Darren too, but it's just you guys. You guys definitely are gonna lose. Definitely, definitely. See, my cameraman right here, not in his head. You guys are gonna lose. You know what? Trust me, trust me, trust me. I'm from England, okay? I don't know if we won a war or anything, but we really could. And you guys are gonna lose, definitely. So that's what I have to say. And by the way, Nick, I think Nick's name should be Britney Spears. Don't you think? I think Nick's name should be new name. We should actually get legally changed to Britney Spears, because that's what it's gonna look like afterwards. So, boy, Britney Spears, you're gonna get your head shaved off, and Charles is not gonna look like a war afterwards. Don't worry, don't worry. You guys are gonna lose. So I'm just telling you right now, so you don't have to make up your minds if you're gonna win or you're gonna lose. You guys are gonna lose. You got your mind made up, you're gonna lose. Okay? Good. Got that? Get through the head. You're gonna lose.